Kerry Hansen pulled up a win. She had a tough opponent this time. I mean, got to say, Nicole Cagliari, however you call her, she is a dangerous girl, a dangerous opponent, and so on. And Kerry Hansen, you know, when she said in my interview, when she wrote that she can hit a lot of strikes, yeah, this happened, it happened this time to a female Korean zombie. I call her that way for a reason. And a great guillotine choke. She caught her opponent in the third round. It was like here, and Kay was pressing, and Nicole had to tap out, and great finish for Kay. But yeah, she says she doesn't like to eat too many shots, but great victory. Awesome submission victory by a BJJ expert.